obey the rule of law. We do not respect human rights. We do not hold themselves accountable to their own people, so that he can get away, you know, with his own perverse ambitions. And so he looks, you know, to Russia, to Saudi Arabia,
Chloe.
To Kim Jong-un, to other leaders who have, you know, murdered journalists, who have committed grotesque human rights violations. And here I think we need to emphasize China and their persecution of the Uyghur population. That is who he sees the United States as being a partner with. That is the reflection of himself that he sees in the world. And unfortunately, we do see this in the United States. You see this with the migrant crisis on the border, the abuse of migrant children. You know, this is not just about the